Tonight, gonna work on the four last bugs, pretty simple bugs, and then hopefully we're gonna work on a new map, the map of Hammerstrike port. So, all right. So this next bug has to do with, it's called exterior. I'm assuming that's the logo tower exterior. Repository right here. Sparklies at the heel need icons. Okay. Yeah, one here and one here and one here. Alright, got the mild magic potion. We're gonna look that up in the item section. And it's number 281. Okay, and then we got a mild health potion. Yep. Back to the items, mild health potion, number 279. Which was 281. Let's go to our test map. We're going outdoors. And we're going to do this twice because in order to get from here to here, you need to solve a puzzle, and I don't want to go through the puzzle. Good. Oops. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Get that into our repository. added icons to 3 sparklies. Push that branch up. Sure, made it up okay. Yep. Okay, that's done. We're going on to math 280, which is the second floor of the tower. Let's make sure we can get there first. Says interactive robot, which is this guy, I think. should be animated, and the red chest needs an icon. So we'll start at the chest, I think. Now we're going inside. And actually, I think we're gonna go to the robot. See, I want to see in the first part because I have another interactive robot. I want to know if he's. If he is animated. Yeah. Okay. So we need a steady health potion icon over there, and we need to animate this guy. Whoa! Oops. Didn't want to do that. Said that was a steady health potion. Yeah. Check our items. Number 279. Test that out. Alright, that's good. Get that into our repo. So that's 280. Oh, and the title's not. Title's not right. This is a study. The name's not right. Health potion. Save that. Zeripo with you. An updated chest text to include icon. Alright, then we're gonna turn on the stepping for this guy. Get that changed into our repo. And then we got, whoops. We have a book that we get on the third floor, which you guessed it, needs an icon. The question is, where is it located? Is that the parallax? No. Book two closed? No. Pretty sure you get it. So we have the battle. Okay, then we switch to 315. There it is. 101 ways to lift a curse. So that's gonna be in our items. Book 383, or item, icon, 383. So how are we gonna test this? We need our main quest to be 315, and we just basically need to show up here, I think. Hopefully that'll work. And put that in a repository. Edit icon for Armand Ways to left. Left. Eckers. Push that up. And then I need to merge these changes. So that'll be a couple of minutes before we get back to mapping. Okay, pull request number one. That. And pull request number two. Merge that. And request number three. And merge that. I just need to add a tag here. Island complete. Oh, can't have spaces. Okay. So what we're going to do now is we are going to actually, we'll make the we'll make the harbor first, and we'll make it possible to we'll do the quest stuff after that. That we'll have to make an entrance and exit to the sea. So, just going to pull up the quest, main quest document here. Okay. We actually need to take care of. We'll have a new map. That won't be that exciting. Actually. When we get here, the quest value should be $320. Just going to double check that. Oops. Yeah. So we get this book that we need to lift the curse over at the harbor. It's 320, so. Oops. I think we can. Okay. Not sure why I said less than 330. Unless I'm changing the value of the harbor. West 322. So, got 170. And then that should be changed to 322. I'm going to call this branch. So when I say turn on switch A, I don't mean this way. It'd be a script call. Because I have set up all these guys to switch A. So 24, 25, 26, 27. I don't know if there's a 26, 28, 29, 30. So we're gonna put that in now, but it's gonna be the last thing that shows up because we got a cutscene to do here. Okay. Let's go to our test start. Set west number 322. Transfer to outdoors. I'm not gonna have this enabled. Supposed to update. One of the quests here, this one. Okay. So is this quest 17? So these things got deactivated, but these things. They will. Just not yet. Okay, that's fine. We need to. Keep working on this. Alright, so have a bit of a conversation here. Okay, so we've grabbed the Amistrike Harbor, and it's cursed, and we need to lift the curse. Recite the ancient words of power and remove the curse. Wiska doer. Should put actually a balloon in here. I think it's this one. Let's say, wait. That can't be right. Podio Pau, it's Canise. Oops. And then it says one by one the sea barrier parts fade away. Oh, I've made something fun for myself. So, how should they fade away? Probably from the outside in, right? And this can actually go to the top so that those triggers get deactivated right away. But let's see how this looks first. the slash. So it's good to make small changes and test small changes. I think when he says the words, we should have some sort of, what do you want to call it? Not explosion, but like a spell has been cast or something. And it should be cast. Do you guys like lightning bolts? Because I do. Be really cool if the lightning bolts went like I can't do it. Bang, 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 bang. So let's make a list of event numbers. 27, 16. Or they can like come in from this side and from this side at the same time. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. So we could like do outside, inside, inside, 4 on each side, and then here go like bang, 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 bang. Let's just have a quick look at the lightning animations. Probably that one. Works. Okay, I need to label these. Okay. So I want to do 27 and 23 at the same time. We won't wait for completion on the first one, but we will on the second one. So when we play the lightning strikes, then Well, I could switch these all to A. Or I could use the main quest. The main quest 325. Well, too tired to figure it out right now. Thanks for watching.